Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Holy shit.
I'm good.
Hey, are you okay?
Oh, him? He's fine. You're okay, right, bud?
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Shit.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. God. What the fuck?
Oh, God.
Oh, my God, he's not breathing.
Oh.
Does anybody know CPR?
Oh, my God.
I'll look it up on YouTube.
No.
We gotta do something!
Mother, it's playing an advert for toilet tissue!
Just do something!
Oh, no.
Holy shit!
Oh, please, God. Please don't let this happen.
He's bleeding out! I can't stop the blood!
I have some Advil. I'll get it out of my bag.
What's Advil gonna do, Alice?
It's extra strength, bitch! Somebody call an ambulance!
He doesn't have a pulse.
He's dead.
I killed a guy. What have you been up to? Death? That's better.
Time to call the police. Yeah? No. Don't call the police. We're all high. Let's get rid of the drugs and then we'll call the police.
Yeah, we'll clean up a dead stripper. Cool.
Well, technically, he's a prostitute.
He's a prostitute?
No.
I got him from Craigslist. He is a stripper, but then also an escort.
You hired a gigolo?
Don't judge sex work, Blair!
Oh my God.
Frankie, you know I'm running for public office. How could you do this to me?
It's worse for me. I have two strikes. If I get a third, I could go to jail for 25 to life. I'm not even supposed to be out of the state right now. I had to pry my ankle monitor off with a shoehorn to get here.
Oh God.
It's Chair's fault.
Fucking shit, Chair! Wait a minute. You guys, wait a minute!
It was an accident, right?
So like, we're not gonna get in trouble for an accident.
We're in Florida, Alice. A white dude is dead at the hands of a bunch of women.
Yeah, white women. I'm black, in case any of you have forgotten.
I think the only person who's forgotten that is you.
How dare you?
I rest my case.
I knew this weekend was a terrible idea.
What? No. This can still be the best weekend of our fucking lives. Let's just smile a little bit about it, right? Smile more.
Okay, we're gonna be fine. We're gonna call the cops.
Definitely.
But Jess is right. We need to make this seem as innocent as possible, so let's get rid of all the drugs.
I'm on it.
Alice, not by doing them.
Okay, someone tell me what to do, and I will do it. Huh?